I am Commander Joseph Brennan of the 24th District. I was the acting street deputy last night. With me is Commander Heather Daniel of the 16th District and Captain Mike Bars of the 16th District as well. So we're going to give you an update on what occurred last evening here in the 16th District. First and foremost, our thoughts and prayers go out to the families of everybody involved that lost loved ones and the people that are still fighting for their lives. So at approximately 2:30 a.m., there was an incident that occurred inside a bar here. The incident spilled out into the street. During that time, two females and two males were shot where this altercation occurred. Three of the victims have succumbed to their injuries. The fourth is in critical condition at a local area hospital. Area 5 detectives are interviewing potential witnesses as well as pulling video from the immediate area to put together the pieces of what actually occurred here last night. The subject, at this point, all we know is the subject fled the vehicle, in a dark SUV from the scene here. Anybody with information from this incident, please contact cpdtip.com. And at that point, I'll take some questions.
You say this started with some kind of incident in the bar, was fighting inside and they walked out and the car came through, or?
From what we know, there was an incident inside the bar here, some type of physical altercation. That altercation spilled out into the street, and at some point, shots were fired and four people were struck, three of which are deceased, and the other one is critical.
Are any of the victims known to police or possible gang violence, anything like that?
We have no information at this time.
Were they patrons of the bar, staff at the bar, a mix of the two?
We don't have any of that information. Again, we're about 6 hours into this investigation. It's still pretty fluid, and the detectives are conducting all their interviews.
Is it possible that some of the, we've heard the victims could be members of a family?
We don't have all that information just yet. It is possible, but that's still being investigated.
This bar or this bar, can you tell us?
We're in the area where the bar occurred. It's here. It's right here.
Are there any security cameras that would be on the establishment that are helping you?
Again, that's part of the follow-up for the detective division. I know they conducted a canvas last night, and they'll probably be out again doing a canvas in the immediate area as well, on the side streets as well.
Shell casings recovered?
Yeah, there were multiple shots fired. There are ballistic evidence that was recovered from the scene.
Thank you.